You don't know how to export in CapCut PC. I can fix that. All right. Once you open up CapCut and you have all of your content added to the timeline and you're finished with editing, next, you need your frame rate. So if you already know your frame rate, just keep that in the back of your head. If you don't, in the top left, make sure you're in the media tab and then find your main video content, right click it, and click open file location. This will open the file explorer and it'll have that file highlighted. You want to right click it and then click properties and then click details and then look for your frame rate. So my frame rate for this video is 60 frames per second. Then click OK and then close out of this window. Then in the top right of CapCut, click on export. All of these options will come up. So first you have your title. So this is what you want to name your export. So I want to name this test one. Then you have export two. So click on this little folder, navigate to where you want to save your content. So I want to save it right here. Then click select folder. Then you have these two buttons. So you have video exporting and audio export. So video exporting exports your whole video, and that's including audio. So it will have an audio track if you just choose video exporting. If you just choose audio exporting, then it'll only export the audio with no video. So if you're doing like a podcast and you want to export your video, you just click video exporting and it'll have the video and the audio. But if you want to put that same podcast on like Spotify or some audio only platform, then you just click export audio. Or you can click both and choose what you want to do with it later. But I click on video exporting and then I change the resolution no matter what I was editing it in, and I change it to 4K. Then for bitrate, I take it off recommended and I put it on customized and I change this number to 120,000. So that's 120 with three zeros after it. Then click on the variable bitrate box. Make sure your codec is H.264. Make sure your format is MP4. And then for frame rate, you change the frame rate to the one that we got earlier. So mine was 60 FPS. Then you click it. And then you click on export. So now what's happening is it is compiling your videos, putting everything together, making sure it's one video, not all these cut up sections down here. Like, so separate audio, separate video clip, separate video clip. It's putting it all into one. So let this get up to 100%. Once it's done, this window will open up. And then if you want to find where your video file is, you just click this button for open folder and your file explorer will open up and it'll have the files that you output. I have the audio one right here and my video one right here. And as you can see, it plays just in another window and it works just fine. Please subscribe for more and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.